Should I worry about old, lost email accounts? Hi everyone, I'm Leo Notenboom for askleo.com, where we're dealing with lost email accounts almost every day, it seems. The real question is here, if you've had one in the past that you no longer have access to, is that a problem? Here's the question. Should I worry about my two old lost email accounts, even though I never put any of my personal information on them? Well, to be clear, worrying isn't going to accomplish anything. So no, there's no point in worrying. However, there are a few things that I'd probably recommend you try. First, try to recover the account, if you can. That may require that you still have access to things like recovery information that was set at the time you had the account, or maybe even you remember the password. The bottom line, though, is that one of the safest things to allay all of the concerns is to simply regain access to the account and keep it. Now, of course, that's not always possible, especially if things have been left alone for a really long time. The account may have been closed. It may be reused by someone else. There's simply no way to guarantee that you'll get the account back. However, one of the things that probably seems kind of obvious, if you can't get access to your old email account, make certain you're not accidentally using it somewhere. And by using it, I mean you're not accidentally leaving that old email address you have configured in that account as an email address for a service, for a recovery email account, for some other service, left over in some email, whatever. Just make sure that you're not actually trying to use it. The reason I stress this so hard is because it's one of the ways other accounts get lost fairly regularly. The scenario is this. You set up this old account. You stop using this old account. But while you still had it, you set it up as the recovery email address for another account that you still have today. Now, that other account, it's your current account. It's an important account. And for some reason, you lose access to it. Now, if you try to regain access, it's going to try and send email to the recovery account. The recovery account you don't have access to anymore. So you could end up losing your important account just because you no longer have access to this old account. So make sure you're not trying to use it somewhere else. So with that out of the way, there's not really a lot you can do. Your old account, your old email address is either out there in the wild or it's being reused so somebody else owns it and there's actually nothing you can do. The only thing, the only pragmatic advice I can really give you is to stay vigilant. Make sure that you pay attention to the emails and messages you get, whether they're related to that account or not, that might end up being phishing attacks or some other kind of malicious activity somehow involving that old account. Again, there's nothing you can do to prevent this, but you can do everything to avoid it if it lands in your inbox or elsewhere. As far as the personal information that may or may not have been associated with that account, if the account has been truly shut down by the provider, which is the most likely, then that information's all gone. So I really don't think there's anything to worry about with respect to that. Hopefully that was helpful. Hopefully that gives you a little bit of reassurance that things probably aren't as bad as you might be concerned about. For updates, for related links, for comments and more, visit askleo.com/130797. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.